I love a good chromatic gray. It does a great job of harmonizing all the colors of my paintings and bringing those edges together. I usually start with Kroma Acrylics Vancouver Grey and then add a little bit of every single color that's in the painting to it, mixing it up well until I get something lovely and nuanced. I apply it to the edges of the painting, two coats, let it dry, and voila.